done with you guys, I'll go back and start writing grants to get money for stuff like this. So thank you all for being here. I do want to take a minute and allow our speakers, our partners, to come up and say a few words. Mr. Peoples will not be speaking, but he will give y'all a hearty good morning. Good morning from Mr. Peoples. Then we also have Dr. Liggins, who's the superintendent of Fayette County Public Schools, and he will be followed by Ms. Paula Anderson, and she will be followed by Ms. Astari Budina. So if those would come in that order, that would be grateful for you to do that.
Making this event such a special occasion. I will tell you to our students who are here today, it is a great opportunity for you really to explore and to learn and to really decide what some of your next steps may be in life, and whether you're exploring as an elementary child or you're exploring as a high school senior. Today you may find something you did not know existed, whether that be a service, whether that be a job, whether that be a career, whether that be something that is offered in our community or a resource. So take advantage of that and really make sure that you learn as much as you can. And to our families, thank you for entrusting your children to us to educate and to ensure that they are prepared for a life beyond high school. And I'm really excited to see the variety of ages that are here, because it's never too early to start exploring and seeing what it is that you want to do. And that's what this opportunity is about. And we are very gracious to be able to be a partner with the Urban League and to ensure that this event goes off well. So thank you very much.
being a nurse is a lot of fun. Thanks for talking with us today, Eveline.